niggas that be hollering but still won't play my shit. Got some Ray-Ban glasses just to cover up my face. I'ma travel the world, so I'ma need some Gucci skates. Mix some fries with the shakes.
To be here? Amazing. It was great. The show was crazy. I didn't expect people to come out, but a lot of people came out. Plus, the last song we did, wow. Crazy. It was fun. It's my first time here.
Like I ain't got no plans. It's for them niggas that ain't got no plans. Like, what is life when you ain't got no plans? But please don't look at me like I don't fit.
Woody is a crazy guy. He's crazy. He doesn't care about anything. Sylvester is a laid-back guy, just a chill dude. He likes hanging out with his friends. Yeah, I make a lot of laid-back music for people to smoke to and just for people to relate to. So, yeah. I just want the show to go like this. I want it to be very hype, then I want it to be slow. So when I be dancing, then I want it to be hype again. It just switch up every single time, so it's cool just to have like different stuff in my show. So yeah.
I think because there's young people that come to my shows, and you can see it in their eyes. They never listen to old school hip hop. And when they come to my shows, it's their first time. They probably hear something like that sounds really old school. And I like it when they come up to me and be like, oh, I really like your song. Not just About the Dutch, because About the Dutch is really electronic. You say like, yo, I like Night Slugs.
What am I searching for? Is it a better day? Is it money? Is it girls? Is it just a little fun?
Because it reminds me of this old school vibe. So it's fun. It's fun to have like different vibes in the show, yeah. Jazzy B? Yeah, he mixed everything. He mixes my song. He still mixes my song. He made the beat for About the Dutch. And he's a fun guy to work with, because if I tell him to switch up something, you switch it up and place it together. He's a talented guy, really talented. Yes, because if you're an artist, you should always stick to your vision, because people are always trying to change your vision. And you should just stick to your shit, because people liked you because of you, not because of all these people that's coming to you, you know? So, yeah.
Hope we stay together. So many ladies trying to be mine, but I'm trying to find a one without wasting time. The pressure was on us. I'm trying to see the day. Please don't be scared. Just take my hand.
Look. I was shy because it was my first time on the show. And I was like, oh, I don't really know what to do. It's my first time here. It's a big show. He was
I
like,
just feel like being part of it and not being like what I'm fucking doing here.
Yeah. I know.
Okay? You didn't take anybody else's place, so you deserve that. Enjoy it.
I was like, whoa, that was backstage. He was talking to me. I was like, oh, shit. He's a nice guy. He's a nice guy. He's really small, but he's a really nice guy. It was fun. It was fun.
Got niggas asking yo when that nigga was gonna drop. I tell him chill. This music shit for real. The paper, the buzz, the people that gon' fuss, the dick riding, and the ladies is hiding from the dick sliding. See, I'm gonna visualize this quick.
It's changing like a motherfucker. It's changing. 5 years from now, people are going to be rapping everywhere. There's going to be a real scene, an actual scene, because we don't have a lot of platforms for people. Like, a lot of my friends, they want to do their own shows too. They want to travel to own places too, but they don't really have a platform where people can listen to that music. I was lucky that people picked my music up, because all the radio stations used to play my music. So yeah, we just need a platform in Belgium for hip hop music to bring it to the people. Yeah.
Alligator dans le bendo, contrôlant le secteur à la recherche de quelque chose. J'ai des amis à honorer pour m'avoir jeté le verre d'eau à la gueule quand j'avais besoin de calmer tous mes excès.
Romeo Elvis, his voice is sick. I told Lefto, I told him, yeah, his voice is really sick.
C'est la rive, on est serré dans une caisse. C'est la rive, on est serré dans une caisse. Passez-moi cette foutue maille. J'ai attendu trois piges avant de clamer les pépettes. Tout travail mérite salaire et me parle pas de.
If he wants to do it, let's do it. Why not? Why not? If he wants to do it, let's just do it. No, I want to have shows all over Europe, because I think I got the potential to go play in other countries and just to travel with my music. It's starting slowly. I have shows in France. I have a tour coming up in the Netherlands, Germany. But it takes time because people need to get to know my music. So yeah, it takes time. Chill is just, I just hang out with my friends, I smoke a little weed, and just good vibes, you know, because people always want to, they always want to do some crazy shit. There's time to do some crazy shit, and there's a time where you just want to lay back, just chill, like be in your own zone, listen to music. That's pretty much what I do. I don't do much. Complaining about the size, because it's all on me, so pass the Dutch.